Hey, welcome to the finals of this Cosmic College Baseball Series. We got the number one Sea of Tranquility Turtles going against the Altar Gods, but we're going to be getting a rundown of the pitching in this series by the stat guy. Stat guy, what does the pitching look like in this series?
Well, game one, we'll see the ace for the Altar Gods face the number four pitcher for the Turtles as the Turtles ended on IL. Game two, we'll see Larson go against the Turtles' ace, Zong. Then we'll see the very talented Holloway face a very talented Tello. And then we'll see De La Rosa face IL. And then in the final game, you gotta imagine the Altar Gods will go with Bender. And then the Turtles, if it goes that far, will probably either go with Folk or Zong, depending on how Folk does today and how Zong is feeling. Back to you.
And now we'd like to thank our sponsors. First up is F4A Radio, which is exposing you to music. And Octave Touch Business Cards. One touch connects their phone to your website. And once again, we'd like to get you into this action here at this Biodome Stadium. We're getting ready to generate the fans here. And thank you very much for all your support and likes and follows. And I hope you continue to do so for season two. Right now we're finishing up season one between these two teams. There you see the lineup for these two teams. First off, we'll be the Altar Gods batting. Second, we'll see the Turtles. We'll see the Turtles defense stepping to the field here. Hazardy leads it off for the Altar Gods. Pitching is Falk. First pitch outside for a fastball. A little high there for ball, 1-1 now he's a count to have to be. A little high there, 2-1. Ooh, swings and fouls that one off. He's got 2 balls, 2 strikes. Swings at it. Little ball right in front of right fielder, Tay, who used to play center field. He doesn't move into the right field for this one. Greer's up. He runs the first base. Inside there for misses there. That ball. And catches the corner, 1-1. Tried to steal on the fastball. 1-1 and nothing there, but that gives a tag out. That's a first out. Misses a little low there. Even caught 2 balls, 2 strikes. Pop rear up. Pitcher was going to call for it. Brings off the third baseman. And just like that, that's going to be the second out. Cummings is up. Ball getting ready. Fastball inside corner misses. That one's right there. 1-1 is the count. Cutting off with that one either, 1 ball, 2 strikes. Swings at that one, fouls it off, keep the count, 1 ball, 2 strikes. Little roller to second base, Blackman's up with it over the first. Not in the inning. And here we are, we get a chance to see the first time with the Turtles at bat. And we get to see the bullpen of the Altar Gods. Angelo's leading it off. Fastball inside corner misses by Bender. Brings out a little roller to the shortstop, littered up with it over the first. Probably the first out. Good throw there. Church is up. Bender getting ready. Way inside there for a ball. Oh no, he could call for a strike. Brings out a little roller to Mike drop. Rolls to first base. It's 2 outs. Kay is up. Bender getting ready. Inside misses there for a ball. A little high there, but the call for a strike, 1-1. That was a swung line. Hit to left field. This should be playable by the left fielder. Johnston's under for the third out. Top of the second inning here. Johnston, who just got that last out, was beating it off. Falk is getting ready. First pitch, fastball, swung on and fouled off. That one's over to the dirt. Way on the outside, too. That one's inside. Misses there, 2-1. And Johnston. Cutting off with the outside corner. Swings at that one. It might be playable by the right fielder. Making a run under this tank. Good hustle out there to get in the foul territory. What is it in? With 1 out. Gets the inside corner there as Falk. That one's a little low. 101 now to Woodard. Inside corner, one ball, two strikes. Swings at $1,000. Just to count, one ball, two strikes. Still low there. 2-2. Full count now to Woodard. Swings at it. Right up center field. Hammerhead. Swings on play. He's back in the play, and now we got to run our first base. Cody off the guy. Bird is getting ready. Checking the runner's ball. Fastball right there. Another fastball. Someone fouled it off. 0-2 on Bird. Hoping for a ground ball. I guess it's ball for a double play. Starting off with the outside corner. One ball, two strikes. Try to get him to swing at that one. Swings at this one, but it's a foul ball. Still one ball, two strikes for Bird. Oh, strikes him out on the inside corner. Just drops the bat. Ooh. Mike drop is in. Could have run to first base and two outs. That one's in the outside corner for a strike. Still low there for a ball. One, the Mike drop. Ooh, over. Try to steal. Gets tagged out. Now we're in the inning. Bottom of the second inning here. This one will be leading it off for the Turtles. And Bender is getting ready. Ooh, way inside. Just try to get the back off the plate. Another one way inside. Little control issues by Bender. That was an outside power. Four pitch walk here. Four pitch walk to start the inning. Nardo is there now. Runner first base. Inside corner misses there for the ball. Fastball. Not going to be able to get the double play, but able to get the runner first. Here's the third baseman, Greer. Hammerhead is in. With a runner second base now with one out. Good hustle there to avoid the double play. Fastball right there for a strike. Ooh, swings on it. This is going to find a gap. This is going to be the first run of the ball game of this series. It's going to be a base clear double. A run screen double, actually. And Boyer is in. Now it's a one nothing ball game. I think I still got a runner at second base with one out. Bender. Trying to steal third on the fastball. Does. Couldn't handle the ball as the third baseman. Swings on it. Nothing there. 0-2 to Boyer. Inside there. Misses one ball, two strikes. Oh, popped up. Foul ball. One ball, two strikes still. Oh, struck her out on the outside corner. Just walks back to the dugout with her head down. Ballard is in it now with two fouls. They're on the third base. Bender trying not to get any more runs here. Popped up with the first pitch. Bender calls for himself. Gets the third out. That one inning, but one run is the difference now. This is ball game. Top of the third here. Mike drops once again will be leading it off. Falk, he's getting ready. Inside, no, outside corner, misses. A little high there outside, 2-0, quickly on Mike drop. Ooh, gets the inside corner, two balls, one strike. Swings at it, broken bat pop up to the catcher. Catcher's under it, first out. Overly is in. One out, Falk getting ready. Fastball, swung on and fouled off. Done off for the outside corner, but 0-2 quickly, man, Overly. Overly swings at this one, but this is going to find foul territory. Right field of what they're able to get to. Swings at it, a little roller, but it's still foul. 0-2 still to Overly. Right under the legs of the pitcher in the center field. Hammerhead's up to do. Brings it back into play. Runner first base now. Colvin is up with a runner first. One out. Falk trying to get a double play here. Little pop up though to the catcher. Catcher's trying to make a play on it. Jumps, but not a holy time. 0-1. Inside corner for a strike. 0-2. Swings out. It is a ground ball, but it's going to be foul. 0-2 on Tallwood. Ooh, strikes him out on that one. Swung at nothing. Hangs his head and walks back to the dugout. The dugout. 0-2, back to the top of the order here. Hazeldine, who is 0-1. misses that with a ball. No, it gets one for one, but it's single. This is there. Two balls, one strike. Go high there, 3-1. Ooh, good hit into the gap. This could be off the wall, off one bouncer off the wall. This could tie the game up. Lead off. Oh, one, there you go. 1-1 now is the ball game with a double by Hazeldine. Greer is up 0-1 for the day. Falk getting ready. See how he reacts to after giving up that run. Look, that was small by Greer. Fouls it off. 0-2 quickly on Greer. Ooh, we tried to get him in the inside corner. One ball, two strikes. Swings at that one. He fouls it off. Keep the count. One ball, two strikes. Oh, outside fastball. Swung on. Grabs the bat with the other hand. But the damage has been done. It's a tie ball game now. Bottom of the third. Blacksmith will be leading it off. This will be his first at bat. And then we're back to the top of the order here for the Turtles. Bender gets a fastball over for a strike. Swings at it. Well hit. Right fielder, Tallman gets to it for the first out. Back to the top of the order here, like I said, Angelo beating it off, 0-1 for the day. Swings at it, ooh, off the glove of the third baseman, Greer. Woodard able to pick it up, but already get on first base is the runner. Church is up with a runner at first base, 0-1 for the day, Church. Bender checking the runner. Steals on the first slider. And does, the one in the dirt, fast throw by the catcher there. That was misses there, O ball, two strikes. To Church, this is on the outside corner there, one ball, two strikes now. Go high there, 2-2. Ooh, strikes him out, hangs his head. Over one is Tay. Put the runner at second base, two outs. Bender trying to get out of his inning. Ooh, right through the legs. It could be a scoring. Overly's gonna throw. Gets cut off. No, just like that. It's still now. It breaks the tie. 2-1. This one was in with a walk the first time up. Bender gave up the lead. They'll give up the tie now. Misses on the inside. No, catches the inside corner. Wow, a piece of favorite. Bevin misses there. 1-1 now. To Dismal. Swings at that one. Fouls it off. That'll make the count. One ball, two strikes. Taking the runner. Cutting off with the high pitch. One ball up to 2-2 is now the count. Trying to pick off the first base. Tosses over the first to try to keep that runner close. Even though there's two outs, just beat them one more out. Ooh, got that one. Favorite. Full count now. Swings at it. Pulled out of the air by Greer. Made up for that off the body play earlier. Top of the fourth. Cummings will be leading it off. Ball getting ready. Outside misses there for a ball. Little high there, 2-0. Ooh, outside corner. Two balls, one strike. Swings at it. Good C&I single to start the inning. Good way to have the back after giving up the tie. Johnston is in 0-1. For the run at first base. Oh, no, Cummins is injured. We'll check on that injury later. This is low in the dirt, 2-0, real fast. I don't know who will be pinch hitting for him or playing for him defensively. Ooh, bouncer in front of Hammerhead. Just like that, we got 2-1 and no one out. All the guys could do some serious damage here if they can get something going here. 1-for-1 with a single. Falk is being replaced by Cecil early. Something must have been going on with Falk's control. This is there for a strike. He's been pitching a pretty good game. I don't know what's going on. They would have won, but we'll check back in on that one. Stack guy will give us more information there. Two balls, one strike. That one's over. Two balls, two strikes. Cecil. That was in the dirt there. Full count now to Woodard. Still roller foul to keep the count full. 2-1. No one out. Swings at this one. This could be playable. It's going to fall in between them. Oh, but not enough hustle there. But just like that, they've got the bases loaded now. Berg is in. Bases loaded, no one out. Cecil. Well, high there. Ooh, a little high there, but still 2-0-2 quickly on Bird. Favorable counts here, just under the glove. This could be a double play over the second, over the third. Turns the double play, but does give up a run. And it's a tie ball game again now. Over one is Mike Drop with a run to third base and two outs. Starting off with a first high pitch for a ball. Robin's over, 1-1. Outside corner, one ball, two strikes on Mike Drop. Oh, try to get him off for the outside pitch. No luck there. He even got though, 2-2. Swings at that one, fouls it off. Still count, 2 balls, 2 strikes. Swings at that one, pitchers got with it over the first. It's just like that, they'll win the inning, but they do give up the tie. And once again, this is a great, exciting game here at bottom of the fourth. At the good spaces, see the fans here packing in at the Biodome. 0-1. Is Nardo. This is high there with a pitch of Bender. Ball inside, 2-0 quickly on Nardo. Ooh, finds the inside corner, 2 balls, 1 strike. That's inside there, 2 balls, 2 strikes on Nardo. Ooh, swings at it, just under the glove of the third baseman in the left field. Lead off base hit there. Hammerhead is in, 1-for-1 with a double. Starts stealing the first fastball. And does, just under the tag. Swung on the first pitch into left field. And just like that, Johnson's under it for the first out. Having to go back to second. Boyer's in 0-1. Bender, checking the runner. First pitch is over for a fastball. Inside corner for a strike. Still high on the inside. 1-1 now. Ooh, that one misses there. 2 balls, 1 strike. Swings on it. Definitely looks. Ooh, Cummings with a sliding grab. Good throw. But that doesn't advance the runner to third. Ballard is in 0-1. Good defensive play there. Sliding halfway across the field there as a second baseman. Ballard takes that one for a ball. So high there, 2-0. Swings at it, fouls that one off. 2 balls, 1 strike to Ballard. Outside corner gets called for 2-2 now. Full count with that missed inside pitch. Ooh, walk. Now we got runners at the corners here with 2 outs. Blacksmith is in. Bender trying to get out of his inning. First pitch a little high there for a ball. That one outside corner misses 2-0 on Blacksmith. This is, oh, catches the inside corner, outside corner actually, 2 balls, 1 strike. Doesn't hit off with that slider, 2-2. Swings at that one, that's a foul, that one off. Keeps the count, 2 balls, 2 strikes at Blacksmith. Huffs it over the first base to keep the runner close. Bender, checking the runner. Slider, Mike drops, picks it up, off his glove. Ooh! Good defensive play there. She played a little bit of goalie there instead of baseball. Kept it from going past him. Overly is in, 1-for-1 with a single. Cecil is getting ready. Dealing with a 2-2 ball game here. First pitch is going to fall. No, no. Tay gets it out of just before it reaches the ground. Good play there defensively by the right fielder. Hogwind is up with 1 out. Cecil's the first pitch and fouls it off. Swings at that pitch. Ooh, sliding, but not good enough. Slide there, but third baseman just right by him in the left field. Now we run at first base. Hazeldine is in with a single to double, triple, and a home run away from the cycle is Hazeldine. Top of the order here for the Alter Gods. They're just going to intentionally walk him, I guess. Oh, they were. No, they were. Ooh, bad throw there by the catcher. Just like that, now it's 1 ball, 2 strike to Hazeldine. I thought they were going to walk it that first pitch. Now it misses there on the inside, 2-2. Toss it over to second base. Keeps the runner close. Cecil misses there. Full count now to Hazeldine. Ooh, gets over the outside corner. Just drops the bat. Oh, man. Greer is in with 0-for-2 for today. Offensively, now we got runner at second base. 2 outs. Cecil trying to get out of this inning. Swings at it just under the glove of Cecil. This could break the tie. Hammerhead's up with it. It's going to be a throw to the plate. No, cut off by the pitcher. Or cut off by Dismal, actually. And that's what it, now it's a 3-2 ball game now. But the Alter Gods take the lead here against the Turtles. Now we're going to run at first base. Outside corner gets called for a strike. 1-1 now to Cummings. That one's over. One ball, two strikes to Cummings by Cecil. Ooh, strikes him out. That one in the inning. Oh, my goodness. But they do give up the lead here, or the tie, actually, to get the lead. All the guys beating 3-2 here. Angelo leading it off. 1-2 with a single. But no one out. Bender getting ready. This is on the inside there with a slider. Fastball swung on, fouled off. 1-1. Swings at it. Bouncer to the shortstop. Woodard up with it over the first. Good throw there. Church is in 0-2. Bender getting ready. This is on the inside corner over the ball. That one's over for a strike. 1-1. Outside corner, 2 balls, 1 strike. That one's inside corner, 2-2. Swings at it, fouls it off. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Hi there, full count now. And Church. Struck him out. Ooh, that could have gone either way, but that's a strikeout. 1-2 with a single is Tay. Bender getting ready with 2 outs, trying to get out of this inning. Pitching pretty good so far. That one's over for a strike. Ooh, that one's way high there. Misses 1-1. That slider finds it. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Fastball. Second baseman Cummings grabs it. Little backhand action there. That's out in the inning. Top of the sixth inning here. Still a 3-2 ball game. Alter Gods holding to that 1-1 lead. Trying to add to it here is Johnston. 1-2 with a single. Cecil getting ready. Fastball. That's going to be fouled off. Small ball, a little bounce over to Cecil. The pitcher up with it over first. Looks like that does not out. Woodard is in 2-2 with 2 singles. Cecil with 1 out. Inside misses there for a ball. And Woodard. Woodard swings at it. Nothing there. 1-1. Outside corner gets called. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Ooh, a little low there, but there's 2-2. Ooh, outside corner. Good job by Cecil. He's getting over that. He's getting pumped up there. He's coming off before the leap of fall. You still don't know why. But there's 2 outs. A pop up there to Cecil, but first baseman's going to call for it. Just like that, Dismal gets it for the third out. That'll end the inning. Bottom of the sixth inning here. Dismal will be leading it off, trying to tie this ball game up here. 0-1 with the ball. Bender getting ready. This is inside there for a ball. 2-0. 3-0, possible four pitch walk here to Dismal. Fastball inside corner gets called for a strike. Still a walk. It's a walk to Dismal to lead off this inning. Bender hanging his head after giving a fist pump. Midtown will be coming in for pitch running. Nardo is up. For the runner first base is Midtown now. Now back to the action. 1-1 now to Nardo. That one's on the dirt there. 2-1. Bender. Fastball outside corner. 2-2. Little pop looper. But that gets picked up by Woodard for the out. Hammerhead is in with 1-2 with a double. Now we got a runner first base. Bender trying to keep the runner close, I guess, for a double play opportunity. Oh, wow, pitch though is going to ruin that. But just like that, we got a runner at second base now. So high there, 2-0 on Hammerhead. That one's in the dirt. Another wild pitch is going to advance the runner to third. And just like that, on 2 wild pitches, they got a runner at third base now. They could tie the ball game up with a base hit here if Hammerhead can get a hold of it. Full count now on Hammerhead. Swings at it, a little roller. That's going to definitely score the run. And it's going to get an out. Good sacrifice play there to tie the game up. Boyer is in 0-2. Boyer is being replaced by Ovan for pinch batting. Pinch hitting. This is there for a ball. 2-0. Two balls, one strike. Swings at it, fouls it off. He's got two balls, two strikes, open. Swings at it, well hit. This is out of here. And just like that, it's a 4-3 ball game. A pitch hit actually comes through. And comes through big time. 408 feet later, that hits his first playoff home run for the College Conference Baseball Series. Ballard is it, open up the wall. This is on the inside corner there, there's Bender. Swings at it, ball hit. Right fielder's gonna get to it. Just like that, Talbot calls for the third out. Top of the seventh inning here. Down by 1-1 now is the Alter Gods. That 2-1 last inning changed the ball game completely. A lot of substitutions defensively. I can't go through them all. Midtown left field, Oakland the shortstop. Cecil's getting ready for mic drop. Fouls that one off. Looks like that swung on and fouled off again. One ball, two strikes. That one struck him out. Got the bat with the other hand. Overly's in, that's the two with a single. They're really burning through their lineup here with the Turtles. This ball game. 1-1 is the count to Overly. Swings at that one, he's gonna find the corner. Right off the wall, Midtown up with it. Good play off the hop. Collins is in, 1-for-2 with a single. Running first base, one out. Cecil hoping for a double play. If he can get a ground ball. Collins gun off of that one, 2-0 quickly there. Outside corner gets called for a strike, two balls, one strike. Tried to steal on the fastball, swings at it, nothing there. Gets tagged out. Now it's 2-2, it's your count to Collins. Swings at it, roller to Nardo over the first. Oh, that nanny. Oh, 17 yawn here at the playoffs. Here at the Biodome. Now we're back to some action here with Blacksmith 0-2 for today. Bender getting ready. Swings at the first pitch, nothing but wind. Well hit the right field. Right fielder's on it. Tallman gets it for the first out. Angelo's in 1-for-3 with a single. Bender's pitching day is done. Dapper will be coming in the lead. First pitch is over for a strike on Angelo. Pop that one up. 0-2 on Angelo. Swings at it, a little roller bouncer picked up by Cummings by second base over the first. 0-for-3 is Church. Trying to get something offensively going here. Dapper misses a little low there for a ball. Swings at that one, that's a foul ball. 1-1 now is the count to Church. That slider finds it. One ball, two strikes. Swings at it, good hit to center field. Center field is making a run for it. Hopefully gets to it, that'll end the inning. Top of the eighth here, look at the spacious fire drum. And once again, the 100-foot hot dog in theaters on the Titans run, man. Back to the top of the order here, 2-for-3 with a single and a double is Hasselby. Outside coming and misses there by Cecil. A little high there, 2-0. Oh, inside corner gets called, two balls, one strike. Well hit, over, just over the glove of the second baseman is going to reach the wall. Tay is up with it, just got an arm. Good throw there to second base to hold it to a double. Greer is in, 1-for-3 with a single. Cecil getting ready. First pitch swung, it's going to advance the runner. No, it isn't. They're going to get him in a rundown. They're going to let the runner go to first. But they're going to be in rundown. Blacksmith is going to know. Cecil, the pitcher, is going to tag. He tags him finally. They got the lead runner. Cummings is in with the runner at first base. Cecil. Inside corner gets called for a strike by Cecil. A little high there, 1-1. Try to get Cummings to swing at it. Who's the bad one? Just like that, up with it. Tay is up with it. Now that one is the first and second. Johnson is in with one out. Cecil will be replaced by Logan. Now we got two on, one out. Fastball over, nothing there. The ball. Outside corner gets called, 1-1 to Johnson. Liner tries to get a double play out of it. Good grab there by the first baseman. Woodridge is in 2-for-3 with two singles. The 2-1, two outs. Bouncer to Blacksmith, grabs it over the first. That went inning. They still maintain that 1-1 lead here. Bottom of the eighth inning here. With Ted leading it off. See the fans in the background cheering on their favorite team. Dapper getting ready. Fastball, first pitch swung on. Right fielder's in the top four. Gets to it, calls him for the first out. Midtown begins to play defensively for pitch runner. Now gets a stick and swings. Probably might not even swing the bat at all. But 0-1, that one's in the dirt. 1-1 now to Midtown. Two balls, one strike by Dapper. That one finds the inside corner, 2-2. Midtown swings the bat and strikes out. Gus throws the bat in anger. Nardo is in, 1-for-3 with a single. Trying to keep the inning going here. Inside corner misses there for a ball. Misses, oh, inside corner gets there for a strike. Swings at it, good hit. Left fielder is going to get to it. Johnston's under it for the last out of this inning. Last chance, down by one run. Bird, 6, 7, and 8 hitters are coming up to try to tie this ball game up and take the lead here. 0-for-3 is Bird. No, Bird is being replaced by Zimmerman for pinch hitting. Zimmerman is in. Gus has some power. Inside misses there, 2-0 by Logan. Misses there. Oh, no, catch the inside corner. Outside corner, actually. Inside corner now. 2-2 now to Zimmerman. Oof, fastball struck him out. He just came off the bench just to go back down to the bench. Bird, and the mic drop is in with one out. Misses, don't get that one over for a strike. Logan trying to close this game out here. 1-1 now on mic drop. Swings at it, fouls it off. One ball, two strikes, the mic drop. Swings at it, a little bounce roller. Wow, almost tried to call by the catcher. Misses the low there, trying to get mic drop to swing at it. Swings at this one, bouncer, the blacksmith gathers himself over the first. Two outs. One more out left. That's 2-for-3 for two singles. Overly could get something going here. Logan. Fastball inside corner for a strike. Swings at it, fouls it off. 0-2, down to their last strike. Swings at it. Roller's fair. Church with a good arm over first. And that's what's in the ballgame. Sea Of Tranquility Turtles with a 1-run victory here in the first game of the final series of the College Cosmic Baseball Finals. And once again, we'd like to thank our sponsors. First up will be F4A Radio, exposing music, and OctaTouch Business Cards. One touch connects their phone to your website. And once again, those Precision Chopsticks, they work great in here. I don't know where else they work, but hey, you never took them anywhere else. But here we go, Stat Guy. Stat Guy, what a game.
What a game indeed. Great performance from the Alter God, but not enough. Let's take a look at the stats. First, the Alter Gods made one substitution with Zimmerman, who had one at bat and just watched the ball three times and struck out. As a team, they had 35 at bats, 3 runs off of 12 hits, 0 home runs, 2 RBIs, no times where they walked, and 8 times they struck out. As for the Turtles, they made 2 substitutions. Midtown came in as a pinch runner for Dismal, scored a run, I believe, on that series, and then came up to bat and struck out later in the game. O'Van came in as a pinch hitter for Boyer, got a run, a hit, a home run, an RBI, great substitution there. As a team, the Turtles had 29 at-bats, 4 runs off of 5 hits, 1 home run, had 4 RBIs, were walked 3 times, struck out only 4 times. Onto the pitching. Bender gets the loss after pitching 6 1/3, allowed 5 hits, 4 runs, walked 3, struck out 3, and allowed a home run. Bender leaves the game with a playoff ERA of 3.65 and now has a playoff record of 0-1. Dapper came in, pitching 1 2/3, Allowed no hits, no runs. Walked no one. Struck out one. Still has a perfect playoff ERA. And his record is still 1-0 in the playoffs. Folk came in, only pitched 3 innings. Not sure if that was an injury situation or just they started letting the gods hang in there and wanted to make the switch. Folk still pitched 3 innings, allowed 6 hits and 2 runs, walked no one, struck out 3, allowed no home runs. These left the game with a 6 ERA. First pitching game of the playoffs, actually, for Folk. Cecil came in, got the win, pitching 4 1/3, allowed 6 hits, 1 run, walked no one, struck out 4, and allowed no home run. Cecil's playoff ERA is 2.08, worse than what his regular season ERA of under 1. But Cecil's record is now 1-0. Logan came in, got the save, pitching 1 2/3, allowed no hits, no runs, no walks, struck out 1. Leaves the perfect ERA in the playoffs and has his second save of the playoffs. Looking at the MVPs, your number one MVP of the game is from the losing Ultra Gods, Eric Hazeldine. Pitched 3-for-4, went 3-for-4, had 2 doubles and an RBI. Your second MVP is Don O'Van, who came in as a pinch hitter and took advantage of that, hitting a home run. Going 1-for-1, had an RBI, and scored a run himself. And then your third MVP, playing center field, I think, for the first time this season, instead of Pell, was Hassan Hammerhead, who went 1-for-3, had a double, 2 RBIs, and stole a base. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank you very much for joining us for another exciting game of... There it is, Cosmic College Baseball. Join us again for more championship action as the Turtles will host the Altar Gods again in the Biodome on the moon!